This demo will show you how to alter parameters such as tuning values via the front panel of the EPC3000. Go to Security Level 2 and enter the required password. The default is 2. Then keep pressing the scroll button until you see PB, TI or TD for the proportional band and the integral and derivative times. Press the up or down buttons to set the required value. To return to level 1, hold the page button. Press the down arrow and you have returned to level 1.